Hi, honeys. How's your day going so far? Mine is going fine. Okay, I just want to show y'all a couple accessories I bought to go with my new Kasori air fryer oven. And, okay, when I first got it, I made some air fried chicken wings. And it cooked the wings good, but I had to flip them over. So I'm trying to get so I don't have to flip them over. So this is what I bought from Amazon. It came yesterday. I bought me a stainless steel rack. I can put my chicken on this rack. I'll spray this. Put the chicken on it. See, it has feet. I'll use this pan. I bought this pan too. Heavy duty. I don't know if it's aluminum or stainless steel. Well, anyway. So, the grease will, from the chicken will drip in this rack. In this pan. And this is the oven rack. So, everything will be sitting on here. Like that. This will be in the oven. And this will be sitting on top of it. And my chicken will be on here. And it's lifted enough so that hot air can get under it. Hopefully I don't have to turn my chicken wings. That's important to me. And something else I got. You know, when you take different things out of that air fryer oven, whatever's going to drip is going to drip all on that glass door. So I bought a couple silicone mats. So this will fit on the glass door. So it's heat safe up to, 500 degrees. So it's okay for it to sit on the glass door while I'm taking stuff out. So stuff don't drip all on the glass. I'd rather rinse this off than have to clean that glass. So we're going to see how that works. And I got another one, but I'll put on top of the thing after everything has finished cooking and it's cooled off a bit. And I'll put the accessories on top of it. And this will keep the accessories, like the pans and everything that came with it. It keep them all together, and this will keep it from scratching up that beautiful stainless steel finish. And this is the rack. That's what that is. Get it from Amazon. Cooling and baking rack. Stainless steel. And it fits the quarter sheet pan. So it's heavy duty, very nice. And I want a pan that it will fit in perfectly. So fits in here perfectly. So I bought the pan too. You know, I have a cake pan. My cake pan has higher sides, and I didn't want that. I want the low pan that'll catch the drips, but I want all the heat to get to the food. So we're gonna see how it works. I put the links for everything I used, I talked about in my description box. So I want to thank you for watching. Leave me a nice comment, thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel. And you all have a very blessed day. I'm trying to get a thumbnail. I'll just use me. Look crazy.